Next category of novel agents isolated from marine sources are anti-cancer or cytotoxic drug. The term anti-cancer is emotive and can build up a false hope amongst the millions of cancer sufferers. So, investigator in National Cancer Institute program have used the term cytotoxic, anti-tumor and anti-cancer to describe the activities of various compounds isolated according to the definition. A cytotoxic agents are the agent that shows toxicity or kill of the tumor cell in vitro. And if the toxicity transferred through to the tumor cell in vivo, that is known as anti-tumor. So, cytotoxic agent shows toxicity in cancer cell in vitro condition. And if the toxicity transferred through tumor cell in vivo, then we call it the anti-tumor. And finally, after getting a positive result and considering the risk-benefit ratio of this drug in vivo, if it is gone through the clinical trial phases, then the term anti-cancer is reserved for the material which are toxic to the tumor cells in clinical trial. Then we call it anti-cancer. So, most of the drugs shows initial cytotoxic effect and they also show some in vitro activity. But due to high toxicity, some of the drugs are removed from the further clinical trial. So, let's see some potential drug obtained from the marine sources having this type of activity. First important drug is bryostatin, which is obtained from an animal, that is Bugula neritina, a kind of a bryozoan. Several bryostatin compounds are reported from the sponge also, which is a porifera, that are also obtained from the tunicate. Previously, we discussed about tunicate, which is a kind of eudocordata or tunicata subfamily animal. So, these are bryozoan 1 to 18, which mainly used for the cancer leukemia. So, it shows anti-leukemic activity. The mechanism of action that also treat bone marrow failure. So, it stimulates the human hemopoietic cell. Bryostatin 1 also triggers the activation and dedifferentiation of peripheral blood cell from the lymphocytic leukemia patient. So, that stimulate or activate the peripheral blood cell in lymphocytic leukemia patient. Not only that, it also activate the protein kinase and arachidonic acid metabolite release, which helps in the immunocancer therapy of this particular patient. Bryostatin 1 and 2 also enhance the efficiency of interleukin 2 in initiating the prime cytotoxic T lymphocyte, which is very essential for enhancing the immunity in the cancer patient, and using this immunity they can also kill the cancer cell. So, this is the novel strategy of the immunocancer therapy. So, here you can see the structure of bryostatin 1. Next is dolastatin, which is obtained from the sea hare, you can see the image of this particular sea hare, Dolabella auricularia. Several dolastatin isolated from sea hare, that are dolastatin 10, dolastatin H, isodolastatin H. They are cyclic or linear peptides and dipeptides. And it shows cytotoxic activity in several cells. Another compound is polypropionate oripyrone A, which is isolated from this Dolabella auricularia. One important alkaloid, ictinacidine, is isolated from another tunicate, that is Ictinocydia turbinata, which actually useful for supporting treatment, and that enhances the lifespan of mice inoculated with the P388 cell. This is the cancer cell line of the lymphocytic leukemia. When this cell line is injected in the mice is suffering from particular cancer. But when the drug is induced in a particular group of mice that are treated with this cell line, scientists observed that their lifespans are increased. So here you can see the particular image of this Dolabella. Nifatesin D, which is another alkaloid isolated from the extract of Nifatese species, is a kind of a sponge. Another compound is obtained from the stellata, globostellata, globostellatic acid. There were the triterpenoids, and that shows the cytotoxic activity. A novel diterpene called Zenicum, isolated from the Zenia elongata soft coral, which has the ability to prevent or stop the mitochondrial respiration of cancer cell. So if mitochondrial respiration is prevented, cancer cell cannot survive for a long time. Another compound which is obtained from the coral Nepthia, that is larnaborosite, which is actually a 5-alpha reductase inhibitor. It is active against prostate cancer as a supportive treatment. So in prostate cancer, the testosterone, that is the normal physiology, the testosterone converted with the help of 5-alpha reductase into dihydrotestosterone, and ultimately the level of testosterone in male is being reduced. But if the 5-alpha reductase is inhibited by this particular drug, that is larnaborosite, that can prevent the conversion of testosterone to dihydrotestosterone. So you can see the structure of beautiful Zenia elongata. Next category of compounds are antimicrobial compound, and you know that various antibacterial drug, antifungal drugs are obtained from the ocean, marine sources. So cephalosporin is one of them, which is obtained from the marine fungi Cephalosporium acrimonium. Another compound is Istamycin A, which is produced by the fermentation of the marine streptomyces, Streptomyces tangimariensis. It is a broad spectrum antibiotic, including the aminoglycoside resistance bacteria. So it acts on both gram positive and negative. Next category of antimicrobial that are basically sesquiterpene, which are nitinine and furospongin, which is isolated from the sponge Spongia nitens and Spongia officinalis. Unicin, another macrocyclic antibiotic compound obtained from the coral Unicia mammosa. Zonarol and isozonarol obtained from the brown algae, Theophyci, Dictyopteris zonaroides, which act as an antifungal compound. So these are the very important antimicrobial compound obtained from the marine source.